gentlemen, girls and boys, how's everyone feeling tonight? Excellent, excellent. Well, welcome back to the heart of the Disney fantasy. Yes, our beautiful lobby atrium. Now, I want to know, have you all had a fantastic, very merry time cruise? Well, on behalf of myself, Dino, Captain Fabian, and the entire cast and crew, we certainly hope you have had a magical time here, and that you've had lots of fun enjoying that family time here over the past 7 nights. But you know what? We felt that it was a little bit too early to say goodbye to you all. So we thought that Mickey and all his friends would come back out and say see you real soon to you all one more time. Would you like to see them all? Princesses, yes, all the way from the bayou, it's Princess Tiana! Tiana, beautiful. Next up, yes, it is the one and only Cinderella, everybody. Princess Cinderella, thank you so much. And all the way from under the sea, yes, it is Princess Ariel! Next up, it is that lovable Poojit Poodle! Next up, it's the Gooster himself. It's Goofy! Goofy, oh, you okay? Come on, I've been back to Goofy. You enjoy it. You have fun out there, okay? Next up, it is that dashing diva herself, Daisy Duck! Daisy, you have been dashing this evening. And of course, the number one duck, everybody. Number one! Number one! Number one! It is Donald Duck, yes! Oh, I love these crazy chipmunks. It's Chip and Dale! It is the first lady of Disney Cruise Line, Minnie Mouse! Minnie, beautiful. And of course, the one, the only, Mickey Mouse! Mickey, thank you so much for joining us. Wow! Well, everybody, you're going to have a few minutes out there to get some autographs, some photographs, and maybe even a little hug from some of our Disney friends. But then we're going to invite our Disney friends back up to the lobby atrium staircase for our grand finale, where we are going to be joined by the children of the Disney fantasy and also our Dickens carolers. So that is our grand finale, not to be missed. But in the meantime, enjoy those photographs, enjoy those autographs, and I'll see you real soon.
What do you want to say?